All right, for the $35, you get the Chromecast piece itself. So this is the HDMI plugged into the back of your flat screen television. This is a power port. It does need a power cord that will either go into the back of your television through a USB, or you can connect the power extension through the wall itself. You get an extra HDMI extension in case it's a hard reach on the back of your television set to plug this into. This is a little extended than other ones.